What is it?
I hope that they realize how much plastic plays a part in all of our lives every single day, and that they can see that there are opportunities available to them in this field.
That dual message seemed to stick with hundreds of students during the PlastiVan's recent visit at Pennsylvania College of Technology.
I was very shocked. There was so much plastic in our daily lives, and that so many people used it, and it was in such an abundance in our community and our society.
I really like the chemistry side, and I'm also interested in the computer molding and creating molds.
The gas is trapped in there.
So one way that we really, really can engage students is to get them doing hands-on things right away, because that's a fun way to learn, and it shows them what their world can be like.
The Society of Plastics Engineers PlastiVan is in its 20th year of traveling to schools nationwide, exposing students to the principles of plastics and career opportunities. Educational ingredients include borax and polyvinyl to create slime, and balloons and skewers to manipulate polymer chains.
I learned about linking polymers and how most polymers, when they bond, they need other agents within them to help bond.
Sekisui SPI, a global thermoplastics company, sponsored the PlastiVan's visit to Penn College for high schoolers touring the school's plastics labs and fifth graders attending the college's science festival.
I think now it's just showing them how cool it can be, to get them interested. That's our goal right now, get them interested in what we do.
There's so much need in the plastics industry right now for a workforce. So we have to get students aware of the fact that there is this great opportunity. Being at Penn College is amazing because they have a wonderful program.
Penn College is among a handful of schools with accredited plastics degrees. Graduates enjoy a near 100% placement rate.
We have 550 individual companies located in Pennsylvania right now who are regularly contacting Penn College looking for applicants to work in the field.
This is a rewarding career. It can be pretty much what they want. We need young, bright minds.
Those bright minds may consider plastics long before they step foot on campus, thanks to PC Now, the college's dual enrollment program. Students can earn college credits for free by taking a variety of PC Now courses at their high schools.
I ended up coming into the program with about 20 Penn College Now credits that transferred right into my program, canceled out so many classes, and saved me so much money that I can't even imagine having to pay for that now.
If the reaction to the PlastiVan visit is an accurate gauge, more students will be glued to that path.
They'd see the machine, they'd be like, whoa, this is so cool, and we climb up right next to it and get up into the machine. It really clicked for them to see it and to be able to be part of it.
Well, I thought it was great because that's what I'm going into, and there'd be a good demand for me straight out of college. It's just one of my personal interests. I love it.
For PC Today, I'm Tom Speicher.